Peppermint Patty. What do you want now?
I was just wondering if I could come to your Thanksgiving dinner.
No.
Please?
No.
Please?
No.
I'll just come anyways. I'll bring some friends.
Fine, but you have to help me clean up.
No, I don't. Bye.
Charlie Brown, we don't have a table.
Wait, I see one. Right there beside the road.
Good idea. Snoopy, go get it. Charlie Brown, we don't have any chairs.
Why don't we sneak into my grandma's house and take them? She's hard of hearing and won't know we've been there.
That's a great idea. Charlie Brown, we don't have any food.
Linus, do you have anything but problems? We'll have to figure something out.
Charlie Brown, all your friends are here.
Hey guys, come on in.
Hey Charlie Brown, show me the food.
Please, I'm so hungry.
Where'd you get those chairs too? Off the side of the road?
No, we borrowed them from my grandma's house.
Linus, that's not good. Your grandma's gonna need them for turkey day. She finds out, she's gonna be so mad. You're gonna get in so much trouble.
It's okay. I always got
them. Charlie Brown, your sister's here.
This isn't Thanksgiving dinner, Charlie Brown.
What did you expect? The dog fixed it.
Why would you let the dog fix it?
Because I certainly can't cook, and Linus is busy getting the chairs.
Well, maybe if we knew how to plan a party, then this wouldn't happen. Why would you hit girls?
You're more like a tomboy than a girl.
Are you little? Charlie!